I'm the core developer of DREP. Currently, I'm writing the DREP Chain and the DREP Reputation Protocol. I heard about programming when I was 13 years old, and I got very interested in it. So I started learning programming by myself every day after school. And when I was 16 years old, I started to writing program theories on blogs and join a lot of forum discussions. There are pros and cons. In big companies, you are clearly told what to code. In a startup, especially a blockchain startup, you need to learn everything yourself. So it is a lot harder with blockchain development, but I like it. If something we write does not turn out to be right, we do not call it a failure. It is an experiment. You know, an experiment. It's the mistakes that I have made helped me to become more experienced. What I like most is that there are so many user cases with this technology. One thing I want to say is that a good model we use is to integrate this technology with existing infrastructures instead of expecting DLT, the distributed ledger technology, to replace everything. Actually, it is a worrisome idea and not achievable. The architecture design is the biggest challenge. There are a lot of things we need to consider: the logic, the simplicity, and the performance. One has to be patient and detail-oriented. Sometimes the code will drive you crazy. I am good at algorithm design, and I am a good developer. I think it is a vertical public chain with a decent performance.